The following contest is a last man standing match. Making his way to the ring, representing the B team from Brooksville, Florida. Weighing in at 234 pounds, Bo Dallas.
Bo Dallas looking incredibly confident tonight.
Further evidence that Bo Dallas is a bit delusional, Cole.
And I'd also like to add that this match will go a long way in determining the pecking order here in WWE.
Yeah, and he's hoping his stock continues to rise. A loss here, though, would certainly crush those hopes.
This has got to be one of the most frightening moments that we've ever experienced here. What exactly is that? This crowd is stunned.
I feel stunned. This uncomfortable feeling has just taken over the entire WWE universe.
Making his presence felt.
Just such an eerie existence.
And his opponent, representing the Doom, weighing in at 285 pounds, the
I think the entire WWE Universe is trying to figure out what exactly we're looking at.
It's like a nightmare you just can't wake up from.
What the hell is he doing? What a nut job.
One of the strangest entrances I've ever witnessed.
Your opponent down in a last man standing match, every time you wait for that referee to count, you got plenty of time to plan your next move.
Forget planning your next move. Most of these superstars are just trying to catch their breath.
Which begs the question, does a superstar with the best cardiovascular conditioning have the advantage here?
Sometimes, but what's more important is having the fortitude to withstand a beating and keep getting up.
Yeah, definitely no substitute for toughness in a last man standing match.
Now momentum is in the corner of Bo Dallas.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Look at this.
Ouch.
Now watch this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Set him up for the oh. Leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Scooped up.
No, oh, no, no, no. Wait.
Inverted DDT.
Bray Wyatt on the defensive.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Over and over again.
The biggest thing an opponent has to be aware of when they lock up with Bo Dallas is falling under an immediate attack. The Bo Leave in Bo spirit has consumed Bo Dallas, and this man is more ferocious than ever.
DDT!
This is some great offense by Bray Wyatt.
Harsh impact.
To the throat. Oh, what a forearm.
Oh, man.
Wee. Hooked him.
DDT.
Bo Dallas isn't being shy, that's for sure.
Two.
The Bo Dallas we see now is much different than the individual who debuted in WWE in 2014. For someone challenging Bo Dallas today, they need to be ready to square off against a vicious individual.
What Bo Dallas has shown us is that he's willing to take out anyone at any time. An opponent must be ready for anything once they've been identified as Dallas's opponent. I mean, before they even get in the ring.
Again, don't expect a technically sound competition here. This match will be much akin to a barroom brawl.
I'm no mathematician, guys, but by my calculations, a last man standing match is more than three times as brutal as a traditional match. After all, you only need to keep your opponent down for a three count in a traditional match.
He will go on.
Wyatt turning.
Bray Wyatt may get this, folks.
Forget about it. Good night.
It's just not Bo Dallas's night, guys. Can Bo Dallas pull through?
Two. Three. Four.
The Fiend.
Oh, my God. Look at that.
This is disturbing.
Handle.
Look at this.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six.
This match ain't over yet.
Sharp clothesline.
Sheamus might want to rethink this showboating.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Not over yet.
Oh my God, look at this. What is he doing here?
Oh, thunderous headbutt.
And this match is going to continue.
Hook them.
DDT.
Typical Bo Dallas seven, here. If he only knew what we all really thought
eight,
of him.
Oh, what a forearm.
KO punch.
That was the Bo Dazzler.
This match ain't over yet.
Set up for the...
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
He's attacking the back.
One, two, three, four, five.
What in the world is happening?
Weirdo. Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, he's shoving it down his throat. The claw.
This one's over.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
Might not have been effective the first time, but the second time's the charm.
The W. Bray Wyatt wins it.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner, The Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
Sending a message to the entire locker room with that win.
The new face of fear took the world in his hands tonight.
Of course, we were expecting great action here tonight at TLC, but I'm not sure any of us were ready for that. What a thrilling match.